Hi, everybody. Welcome to TechBytes. My name is Anthony Espinosa, and I'm a student success coach here at Pasadena City College. Today, I'm going to teach you how to forward your LancerMail to your personal email. Alrighty, everybody. The first thing that we want to do is actually open up our student emails. And a reminder, the reason that we're doing this is because it's easy for information to get lost. So why not put all of the emails into a personal account that you check regularly? So again, the first step is we're going to click on this little gear wheel right up here. All right, and then we're going to go to settings. Okay, the next step is to go to forwarding and pop/IMAP. Once you click here, you could actually add a forwarding address. Okay, so for this one, we would recommend something that you use. So maybe like a personal email account, something that you have regular access to. So for me, let's do this one. Okay. You're going to be asked if this is correct. You're going to proceed. And then it just sent me a verification, right? So I'm going to show you what that looks like. Okay, so once you go to your personal email, this is what it's going to look like. You're going to get an email from the Gmail team, and it's going to give you your confirmation code. So what I want you to do next is copy that. All right, and then we're going to go back to our student email account. And we're going to paste it right in here and verify. You're not done yet, though. So what I need you to do next is actually click on forward a copy of incoming mail. So what this is going to do is it's going to forward you your emails from the student account to your personal, but it's also going to keep a copy in the student Gmail account. Once you're done with that, you're going to scroll down and save changes. And then you're pretty much done. So what I just want you to all check real quick is that you see it, that it's forwarding a copy of your incoming mail to that personal email. I hope you all found this helpful. Take care.